Welcome to another day of Farming with Family. Getting started by getting the chickens some water. They're getting low. So we're just going to refill that before they're out.
Check their food. Quite a bit of grain left. Got their protein and their oyster cells. All the ladies should be in good shape. Open up their door, so they can head outside. Open up the other door when they get out there. Today we came up by Bowdell. There's a bull sale going on, Hilltop Angus Farm. They're just south of Bowdell. They raise black Angus cattle. So they had their annual production sale today. I think right around 85 bulls is how many they're selling. So here's some of them. They get them all bedded down so people can walk through them, see what they look like before the sale. And then like the clip earlier that I had, it shows how they just put a video up on the TV, and then people can just watch them as they go through. People used to bring the bulls through the barn when they would sell them, but it kept the bulls would seem to get more ramped up just because it was loud. There were people shouting, the auctioneer talking. So now they just do it by the video board, and then people can come early, walk through the bulls, then come days before the sale if they want to. Also, you don't have to come on just the day. So, but they got a packed house in there. Seems like the bulls are all going for pretty good prices. They all seem like pretty nice bulls. I drive by this farm on almost a daily basis going up to Bowdell, and you always see them out here working with their cattle. But the Eisenbeis family, they have a nice operation. So today is their big day for their annual sale.
$2,500. 6,000, then 6,000, 6,000, now 2.5, now 5, and 65, 5, 7.5, 7.5, internet ground, and 65, 7.5, and 67.5, gotta go, and 65, 7.5, and 7.5, and 67, 59, sold out, 6,565.
96!
96, thank you.
Got my 4960 out. Gonna take it up to my cousin's where he's got a heated shop and a seam washer. Gonna try to get it washed off and do some tune-ups to it, change the oil. And we're gonna see if we can get this thing sold this spring. Best of all, got my little co-captain with me.
Yeah.
You gonna go on a little ride?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go. Here, all right. Took about 25 minutes. So, like I said, we're gonna get this cleaned up, get an oil change, do a few tune-ups to it, and list it for sale. See if we can find an interested bidder. Got this half done.
It works.
Just need plywood. And this part will be pretty much done. We're gonna put a little railing along the edge. Otherwise, it should be good.
Nice.